As Minister of Tourism, I congratulate the originators of this important annual sailing event for their foresight and their planning. Further, I would like to applaud all those who have made Sailing Week a success each year since 1968. This annual sailing regatta has extended the winter tourism season, brought high net worth men and women to the shores of Antigua and Barbuda, and generated jobs and interests in the destination. Through the hard work and dedication of the organizers of Sailing Week and the people of Antigua and Barbuda, Sailing Week has achieved a solid reputation within the global sailing community. Heartiest congratulations to the founders and all those whose contributions over the years have brought us this milestone celebration, which we are all proud of. Antigua and Barbuda has a long historic connection to sailing, dating back to building of Nelson's Dockyard in 1783 as a safe haven for the British Navy. It is ideal geographic location means we have been blessed with some of the best sailing conditions anywhere in the world, as well as offering safe anchorages and harbours, providing protection for many of the natural elements for yachts for more than 200 years. Against this unique historic backdrop, our excellent yachting facilities and services continue to attract other worldwide regattas. So this marquee annual event has attracted thousands of Antigua and Barbuda shores over the past 50 years, introducing everything our twin island nation has to offer, from our 365 glorious beaches to our warm and friendly, loving people. The event has become synonymous with our nation and is one of the most important in the calendar year for both residents and visitors alike. Antigua Sailing Week has played an integral role in establishing the nation's premier yachting tourism position, and we are proud to be here celebrating 50 successful years of this event. We look forward to celebrating the next 50 years, providing thousands more the opportunity to participate in this illustrious regatta, as well as being a magnificent spectacle to be enjoyed by visitors and residents of Antigua and Barbuda alike. For 50 years, the nurturing of Sailing Week has not relented. In its 50th year, greater the expectations of the people of Antigua and Barbuda for the continued success of this phenomenal regatta. The government will continue to lend its fullest support through the Ministry of Tourism and the National Parks Commission. I take this opportunity to wish everyone a happy 50th Antigua and Barbuda Sailing Week. May God bless you all.